Hi everyone, this is Kaiser Abbas, Primavera P6 trainer and consultant. In this video, we are going to learn how to download and install Primavera P6 Professional latest release 23.12. First, we will open this website edelivery.oracle.com. Edelivery.oracle.com, you can also search on Google by this name. Next, we will click on create account. Here you can see the all information, email ID, password, country, name, last name, job title, phone. Here you will click on create account after giving the all necessary information. And now I am going back. I have already Oracle account. Next, click on sign in. Here we will add username. My username is my email. Next, enter the password. Now you can see account is logged in. Here we will search Primavera P6. Primavera P6. Click on search button. Here you can see different release of Primavera P6, and we want to download latest release of Primavera P6. So we will select Primavera P6 Professional 23.12. After clicking, then we will click on continue. So we want to download Primavera P6 application. Next, click on continue. Here you can read information if you want to see. Otherwise, click on I reviewed and accept the Oracle license agreement. Next, click on continue. So we want to download only a Primavera P6 application. So we will click on this zip file, Primavera P6 Professional application. Now you can see downloading has started. It will take some time. Downloading has completed. After downloading the file, we will extract this file. Right click here. Next, extract here. And we will also, here you can see, we will also extract this file. Right click, next extract here. Now you can install Primavera P6. Double click on Primavera P6 Professional setup. Here we will select typical, and bottom area you can see previous version of Primavera P6 has been detected, because I have already installed Primavera P6 old release. So if when you will install Primavera P6 on your PC first time, this option will not appear. So I don't want to replace it. Next click OK. Next yes. It will take some time. Next we will select run database configuration. Okay. On this window we will click on add. In driver type we will select P6 Professional Standalone SQLite. Here we will write the database name. Our database name is Primavera 23. In bottom area you can see add a connection to an existing standalone database. If you have already any database, so you will use this option. But we are going to start a new database and we want to create new database, then we use add a new standalone database. Next, enter the password. Next, here you can see two options, load sample data. If you want to get a sample projects, then you will use sample data. Otherwise, we will click on, we will uncheck this option. Next, select the location where you want to save it. If you want to save it on drive C, when there is a problem with Windows, your data may be lost. You should always save it data file to a drive other than C. So we are going to save on drive D. Our database name is Primavera 23. Next save. Next save. Primavera P6 successfully installed. Close. Close. Next we are going to open Primavera P6 file. Here we will search Primavera 23. Here you can see. Open this file. Here you can see the database name and we will enter the password. Next, okay. Now you can see Primavera P6 is ready for working. If you want to see the release of Primavera P6, go to help about P6 Professional. Here you can see Primavera P6 Professional 22.12.